for culturing bacteria in a broth. And if 50 to 70% of those microorganisms were ill, dysfunctional, what would you call that culture? You'd call it a toxic culture. For culturing bacteria.